Dick Barrett was my inspiration for this tune, and continues to be. It's a cool old song.